we're playing Monopoly. I'm the only one different. Yes, shout out to those who know what Pokemon this is.
Shout out.
Mine is a car.
Mine is a money.
Part of money for Sophie.
Shout out.
Bye for now.
Bye.
He's crazy.
Daniel was admitted yesterday. He had some problems with his throat, so he can't eat or drink milk. So he was admitted yesterday. I'm taking care of him.
I am with Marius. And Kuya Chris is taking us there today.
With me some of the things that Adarina asked for. So I will be there with her today. That's it for me. Bye for now.
Hey guys, I'm now here at Dragon 8 Mall. Just drank some Sourcy Float today. I went to the hospital a while ago, and then I bought some materials for the bath here in Divisoria. So I think I'm going home late now, so I can work on it more. And I'm going back to the hospital tomorrow to visit Tanya. They are still monitoring him.
Hi guys!
Today is April 11, 2017. It's a Tuesday. I just got back from Divisoria. I went to the hospital a while ago, this morning, with Marius to bring there some of the needed items of Adarina for the hospital because Daniel was admitted in the hospital because of some aching his throat. He couldn't eat food or drink milk. So Ate decided to get him checked. And now he is admitted to the hospital, and he had the CBC. He got some blood from him to test it, so they will know what is wrong with him. So after going there, I waited for Mama to come, and after that, I went to Divisoria to get some materials needed for the bag that I'm making. So I bought some big zippers with some big sliders. I was roaming around Divisoria and Tabora for the materials because some stores are not open. And I also bought some metal connectors for the bags. I bought 6 of these, but I'm thinking that this strap that I bought is a little bit thin. Okay, so as you can see, this is a wide metal connector, and the strap is a little bit shorter for it. So I also bought the needed I needed violet yarn for it. For the bag so I can finish it. I wasn't able to buy this shade of peach there. But I'm going to try again next time. And I'm going to merge all of the files that I have taken today. I'm hoping you guys have a nice VEDA day. And happy crafting to everyone. Have a very solemn Holy Week. That's it for me. Bye for now.